National Operational Guidance is on its way, and it's really important everyone's familiar with every aspect of it, because it's going to affect every facet of the service, including
training and XVR assessments,
EIDR and development,
incident monitoring,
exercises,
peer and station audits.
So get involved, have a look at the guidance, test the new processes, and send us your feedback. This is your operational guidance and your opportunity to shape it to meet your needs now and into the future.